Hello, hello. Once again, Andrea Majewski here with Dentalelle Tutoring. So you probably heard me say many, many times that for you to know for sure if you're on the right track to passing the board exam is you need to take mock exam questions or mock exam tests. You need to take case studies. You have to take all of that because it's one thing to study from your notes and to study from the textbook. But as soon as somebody asks you questions or you see on paper those trickier questions, then that will truly tell you if you're on the right track to pass the board exam. Because if you don't do well, then you know that those topics you thought you had a pretty good idea on, you need to study a little bit more and in a different way to understand those trickier questions. Because every single question on the board exam will have two right answers. And I teach you how to pick the best answer. Always. It does take practice. It does. A lot of my students tell me that when they first start the course, they're not too confident. And then after a month or two, even after tutoring with me once to twice a month, and then taking all of the mock exam questions, topics, case studies, practice makes perfect. And then students tell me a month or two later that they're starting to get the hang of, okay, how the questions are and how to really know what is the best answer. So if you're not sure, if you would like to try something on for size, now I will leave the link for you guys on the bottom, but you can take a full mock exam package. There's 45 questions. With answers and a case study for only $9. So this will give you a good, you know, idea of, well, am I on the right track or not? So I will leave the link for you guys on the bottom. Let me know how you do. And if you need help, let me know. Thank you so much for listening. Happy studying and good luck.